Hi, honey, I'm home. What's for dinner?
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf? Ew, your meatloaf could gag a camel.
Excuse me?
Oh, wait. Can I erase those words?
No problem.
Meatloaf? Oh, okay. Do we have any ketchup?
Wouldn't it be great if we could erase all of the words we wish we hadn't said?
Jensen, I've reviewed your work on the Smith account.
Yes, sir. I've worked hard on that, sir.
Well, it stinks.
Sir?
Hold it. Let's try that again.
Okay, take two.
Good work, Jensen. One suggestion. Try making that report a little shorter.
Unfortunately, real life doesn't give us the opportunity to take back our words.
Nice party, boss.
Thanks, Jensen.
But there are sure some weird-looking people here, like that lady.
That's my wife.
Can we play that back?
Sorry, this is live.
Listen, Jensen, about that raise you wanted.
The Bible says reckless words pierce like a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healing. How are your words affecting those around you?
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, and lifelinepro.com.